Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. In my hand here is a steering column for 2009 C350. Whether C350 or E or all those cars, they have the same theory. We have this car here, it has something called steering lock module. We need to talk about the steering lock module, what it is and what is the functionality. If you turn this steering column this side here, you're gonna see a box here. In this box here, you see there is a little bit of slot here. This is the steering control module. They call it ELV. It sits inside here like this, with the screw facing this side. Connector come here. Anytime you put the key in the ignition, if this one doesn't unlock, it go back and send signal back to the ignition switch. The ignition switch will not open the accessory and the ignition for the car to start. Never. So what happened when it go bad, either the motor that is spin inside it messed up or it just fell. If it fell on unlock position, like the steering column turn left and right, you can unscrew this screw, take it out, and this thing, you push this screw in and it will come out. If it fell on lock position, the steering column doesn't turn left or right, that means you cannot take it out, because as long as this one is outside, this screw will not go in. This have to go all the way inside, then the screw can go inside. You see it? Like this, it doesn't go. Like this, you see? So you have to take the whole thing out, and when you take it out, be sure and be careful about this one here. It have slots, big slot and a small slot to put it in. When you put it, you try to put it back. If it doesn't go, try also to move it, to move the place where this go inside, and then you take it out. You buy a new one. If you buy a new one, you must program it. It comes with a key, like a green key. The green key like USB, actually. You put it into the ignition switch, and then it will take the information and code this one. If you buy it from the dealer. There is another option, is to get a bypass. A small box, you call it a bypass. You plug it in, but also you have to code it so that it works. If you put a bypass, you don't need to put this one in. If you put a new one, you can put it in, and then it will work. This is a quick information about it for C300, C300, C350, EG, all the car around those year, those model. As long as the car have this module here, that means this is an ELV, steering lock module. Nissan have one, they change it like Maxima, Altima. If you go back right now, they give you emulator. There is no more lock on it. And be safe on the road. Be sure the battery is fully charged. And you hear quick, quick anytime you put the key in the ignition. This is Muhammad Harun Idris, Brooklyn, New York, Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Please subscribe, share, and like, and see you in another video.